Isn't this beautiful? So I love having some things on a tree that are just going to be extraordinary, and this is definitely one of those sets. This is glass. It's done in a beautiful matte white with red stripes that are done in a high gloss. It looks like jewels where they intersect. Beautiful, beautiful glitter in between. And you get, they're big, so they're really good size. You get all three of them. So you're going to get the onion, which I love, right there. You're also going to get a finial shape. How beautiful is that? Isn't that stunning? I think the matte really makes it pop too. And then you're going to get a round, and the round, you really, really see the artwork. Isn't that gorgeous? So you're going to get all three of these in a set. They're beautifully, beautifully done, and they are definitely going to be one of the most striking, beautiful things on your Christmas tree.